longer.
Eh, hindi ka na rookie eh. Matagal ka na din nagko-cover dito eh.
Yeah. Come on.
As Dexter Maikes scores and San Juan regains the lead 40.
Sabi ko, panoorin mo, maganda rin naman yung next game.
Andiyan pa ba siya? Baka umuwi na.
Wala na.
Maikes!
Baka nag-ano muna, natulog muna sa bahay. Kasi, siyempre, pag home team, usually inaabang.
8 minutes left. Soberano inside to Maikes. Better execution there from the Knights. And if there's Wamar down low to Maikes. He'll test the defense of Cedillo. Maikes puts it in for two. Missed by LA. Inside Maikes, 2 points.
You see the missed layup, I don't mind. But what I do, right step or maybe a hop step, or maybe shoot over you, Maikes. Back-to-back baskets.
Dexter Maikes. You feel like hindi sila pwedeng mag-switch off. Because, and that's why napamatay yung momentum nila.
Tama ka dyan. And napag-usapan din natin yung lalim. Yung mga big men, Zach Kwang, and then he comes in. He's an offensive force. He's a post option. And he has 5 straight points.
Cedillo, Vigil, Pardo, and Pastias. Maikes against Cedillo. Maikes shoots over Cedillo. 15 puntos na. And you take a look at the quarter scoring. 14 to... Wamar to Gallinato.
3-on-2.
John Gallinato inside. Maikes. Put back is good.
You see, even in that, after a missed shot, 3-on-2.
It's Marvin Taiwan.
Gusto ni Taiwan screen. Gusto ni Maikes ipasa sa kanya.
Maikes, yan ang gusto
niya. Yan ang dahilan. Both of them were...